This one, sorry. This is the Heptageniidae mayflies. This particular genus has very wide gill filaments. Not all Heptageniids will have such wide gill filaments, but what they all will have is that wide, flat head. The common name is actually called the flathead mayfly.